All right, man, it's your boy King. Thank y'all for coming through. We reacting to some Eminem, man. He's coming out with a new project soon. I heard he was dropping something Friday, so to lead up to all that, we're gonna listen to some of his old stuff, man. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm not even a huge Eminem fan like that, you know what I'm saying? But you know, he's the rap god, so we're just gonna have to go through some of this music, see what's up, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. This is just my first time, you know, dabbling in Eminem, man. We're gonna see how it is. This one's called Doomsday 2. I don't know nothing about this video, y'all. Let's get it. Lyric Lemonade, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little under the weather.
Fuck it. Ever?
Yeah.
I haven't heard Eminem in a long ass time, bro. Okay.
First I'm a shredder, burst like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather. Till I need a walker like Herschel, I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial, I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse, I'm forever. Now I got a riddle. One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of Benzino?
What?
A giraffe.
Damn, man, this be going crazy. This be going crazy.
Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Sorry, I don't mean
to upset
you, Ben. When I talk about all the debt you're in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels that they catch you in, Jesus Christ.
Wait, is he dissing somebody in this? It sounds like he dissing somebody, right?
Dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf in a room with one single bet to men. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you.
Ooh, that nigga going crazy, though.
But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate beats in the toilet, eh?
Oh, I see. This nigga is dissing Benzino. Hey, he going crazy.
God. Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Head and bullet holes, have you full of those? You'll catch a stray like animal control.
Damn. Hey, you catch a stray like animal control. Damn, okay.
I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams. Once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go. Right toward the psych. Lum at a psych ward because I strangled you with a mic cord.
Damn, this is going crazy.
Mine's more, but I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse. And
hey, man. Hey, I haven't listened to Eminem in a while, bro. Damn. I low-key forgot he could spit like this. Hey, I've been so consumed listening to Gunna and Future and Drizzy. You feel me? And I forgot, like, Eminem is here too. You feel me?
I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tight. Up like a tight score, and that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.
Hey, hold on. Y'all think this new album, he coming, he gonna be dissing some people? Y'all think? I heard it was his last album, but you think, man, y'all think it's this, like, it's this year right now. This year is just meant for dissing, apparently. Like, a hella people was dissing people this year. Y'all think Eminem about to come out with some diss tracks? Sheesh. Hey, that song is cold, though. I like that song. Okay. Well, let me see. It says, song produced by Danielle, John Nikito, Mailman, and Dr. Dre. Okay, damn. Four people produced that song? Let me see. Producer, blah blah blah. Okay. Anyways, man, that song was lit, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. I could add a solid like 8-9. You feel me? Like, it seems like the goal on here was kind of just to get on here and just diss Benzino. If I'm saying that nigga name right, I don't even know. Hey, I like that song. That song was lit, bro. Okay, Eminem. All right, let's see what else he got, bro. What y'all think of this song, bro? Put it down in the comments down below. What y'all think of this song right now? Should I react to more Eminem? I don't know. I think I will, bro. Low key. He got a new project coming out, so I don't listen to Eminem like that. But that song was cool. I like that. Doomsday 2. Okay. He was flowing. Okay. Hey, put in the comments down what y'all think. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank y'all for watching the video, and I'm out of here, bruh.